creating your login.gov account. In this video, we'll guide you through the steps to create your login.gov account. To get started, open va.gov on your phone or computer and click the Sign In button. On the Sign In screen, select login.gov. You'll be redirected to a login.gov sign in. Select the tab that says Create an Account. Enter your personal email address, select your language preference, and check the box to accept the login.gov rules of use. Now click Submit. Next, open your inbox for the email address you provided. You'll receive an email from login.gov. Open this email and click Confirm Email Address. You'll be redirected to the login.gov website. Here, you'll create a login.gov account password. Passwords must be 12 characters long and include a combination of uppercase and lowercase letters, numbers, and special characters. Follow these tips to create a strong password to prevent scammers from guessing it. Use a unique phrase that only you recognize but is easy for you to remember. Use more than one word and add spaces between words. Add numbers and special characters that are not your birthday or common sequences, like 1, 2, 3, 4. Make this password unique from your other passwords that you use frequently, like your bank account or email password. Now that you've created a strong password to protect your account, let's set up your multi-factor authentication, commonly referred to as MFA. MFA is an extra layer of protection on your sign-in account that helps us make sure that it's you accessing your account and not someone pretending to be you. You can set up one MFA method now. We encourage you to come back and set up a second MFA method later. We also encourage you to choose the most secure methods that you know you'll be able to use. If you lose these methods, you'll have to create a new account. Many people choose the text message option. More secure options you can choose from include an authentication app, security key, PIV or CAC if you're a federal employee, and face or touch unlock features. A phone call to your landline phone or backup codes are also available, but are less secure options. Once you've successfully added your MFA method of choice, you will officially have your new login.gov account. Next, you'll need to verify your identity for your account.